y'all see like what happened. So I don't know if y'all heard, but and I don't know how long ago it was or none of that. But I just heard some people talk about it on the radio a couple days ago. And what's her name? Larsa, I don't know how to pronounce her name. Pickin, Scottie Pippen, ex-wife.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Huh?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, so she had messed with this NBA player, right? And she's like in her 40s. He's like 22 or 3 or 4. I don't know.
NBA player's name.
Micah, I think. Anyway, so he was Murray, right?
Mikal Bridges.
Huh?
Mikal Bridges.
Mikal?
Mm-hmm.
I was close. I said Micah.
Come on, Malik.
Malik Bridges.
No, Beasley.
Malik Beasley. Okay. So I'm one of them motherfuckers. Malik Beasley.
Yes.
For Minnesota.
So he cheated on his wife, right? With this, with Pickett, ex-wife.
Definitely. Yeah.
Yeah. So then he gonna go, when the wife found out, gonna talk about he won a fraternity test on their baby and all of that shit, right? So I'm like, why the fuck do people, and if y'all ever experienced this, then y'all can go say y'all experienced, but why the fuck do somebody, they cheat on you and then blame you? Like, what the fuck you mean you won a fraternity test? You cheated, not me. And you cheated with, I mean, she looked good though. But this old little bitch, this little cougar bitch, you done cheated with, and you accusing me? And my baby not being yours, nigga, we would have had to fight. For real. Because that's fucking crazy. But have y'all ever cheated on somebody and blamed them? Or have somebody ever cheated on y'all and blamed y'all?
Nope.
Yo,
I do not cheat when I'm in a relationship. If I'm actually, like, if I've really established, like, hey, we are in a relationship, I don't cheat. I don't talk to other people. I don't fuck other people. I don't do any of that stuff. Now, if it's something up in the air, then it might be all fair game. So I guess it really depends. Yeah, however, I got cheated on a lot. I think the only person that, no. Yeah, no, because I think both times I did get blamed for it. Both times I got blamed for getting cheated on. Yeah, you're right. I think the first time was like I didn't have enough sex with them, and the second time, I don't know what she said. I think she said because I was gone out of town too long or something stupid like that,
like a week. You ain't never been gone.
I've never been gone more than a week, so it was about a week, and I guess I took too long.
That is fucking crazy, girl. One of my exes done cheated on me because he talking about I keep having my phone face down. Like who realizes shit like that besides fucking cheaters? I didn't put my phone face down on purpose. I just put it down, and it's on ring. So if your phone is on ring, and if it ring. Sir, if you want to look at it, pick it up. It's not on vibrate. No, if it's on vibrate and it's face down, okay. But the ring allowed this shit. Now, and I don't, when I'm in a relationship, I don't cheat. Back in my younger days, when he cheated, I definitely fucking cheated. And I told him, I didn't keep it a secret because you cheated, so I went to cheat on you back. You shouldn't did that shit. Ha-ha. Ha-ha, motherfucker. You thought you could be the only cheater. I got your ass back. But then when I was with the guy that I was in love with, when I was with him and he cheated, I ain't cheat back. But like this nigga done made up a whole fucking story. He ain't blame me, but he made up a whole fucking story and his cousin was in on it and the shit was stupid.
I remember.
Like, oh, this shit crazy. But